Jackson on top early. Sickler over to the far flank to T-Bird, Tony Brown. To Humphreys, all the key. His shot blocked by McMillan, picked up in the lane by Ellis. Here come the Sonics. He'll set the offense, getting to Sikla out wide.
Got to get him.
By Cage, trying to pass inside. Stolen by McMillan, breaks away with X-Man on his right flank. Skip to X, glides to the glass, stripped out of his hand by Robertson. Ball loose on the floor beneath the hoop. X jumps on Robertson. Sikla falls in line, and we've got a jump ball.
Oh, missed a lot of easy shots.
Sonics 0-7. Here comes Humphreys, runs to the glass with an underhand finger roll. The ball is tapped out of bounds, and Humphreys goes to the floor. Far side spins down low to X. Quick tip gets into the lane, rolls one up on a reverse and is fouled. And Xavier McDaniel heads to the line. The eight. Humphreys heads down the near side. Reaching in is McMillan, and Humphreys responds in kind with a handshake. McMillan opens the balance. Hey, off excellent control tap to McMillan over to Ellis. He nails a long jumper out of the doorway. Overhead pass to McMillan, clears midcourt, pumps it to Ellis, open on the wing, off the quality screen to the baseline. He'll pull up the jump shot and rattles around and falls in. X breaks down the wing and is double teamed.
Boy, he turned this back that time. Sellers is wide open.
Out to McMillan, back to X, cuts into the lane, gets the repeat from Ellis, and is fouled. Drawing the foul inside. If that's on segments, number three. Six of seven from the field. With the key all over him, the best on the defender. Pierce heads to the line. The ball is off the line. Robertson on the rebound. They're going to wipe out the putback basket by Robertson. And they're going to call a foul. Joe Borgia. Maybe in the ballgame, a 5-point spread for the Sonics at the line. Who have had 22 attempts to the 13 minutes. Nice play. And McMillan raised up and gunned one on the end line for Ellis, who beat his man, posting him down low. Dillon skipping it over to Ellis with the Sonics set up on the offense, and Ellis drops home a long basket. McDaniel will bring the ball inbounds to McMillan. Covered by Humphreys. Humphreys wants it. McMillan rolls away, heads into the lane, twisting, rolling underhand. It goes for Nate McMillan. That was a pretty drive by Nate. Nice pass inside McMillan to Ellis in traffic. Rolls wide open, got it, and gets no foul out of all that. Up to the far flank. Ellis has been hot. Hit his last four. Down over the tee. Bluffs. Heads inside. Outside. Was it tapped inside by McMillan for two? They're going to give it to McKee. McKee got it.
We go.
48 seconds remaining in the game. The Sonics are down by 102-101. McMillan in a holding pattern. Jumps on air ball. He knocked it down. Robertson standing head of the key. Good ball movement. Robertson looking for Pierce, clearing down low. Fronted by Ellis. Not open. Robertson out to Humphreys. Shot blocked by McMillan. Saved in bounds, but he stepped on the sideline. This is overtime. Ball comes into Humphreys, who's got it open, pulls up, McMillan holds his ground, McMillan deflects the shot, it rolls up, missed shot, inside McMillan, the rebound, and that ends the overtime. Dell Harris wanted a foul, but I'll tell you what, McMillan played excellent defense on that Humphreys jump shot. Offense, McMillan over to X, off of the key screen, raises, fires, hits Xavier McDaniel. Humphreys. Cash mark picked up by McMillan. On a switch, they back the ball away, McMillan getting it free to McDaniel. Was he held by Brewer? He was. Good call. Good call by Bernie Fryer, and the foul on Brewer. And I tell you again, it's set up by McMillan's play.
Defense.
Box left, takes it into the lane and slams it home over Brewer.
And a smart play because they got him facing the basket with Brewer on him.
Nate McMillan brings the ball between the legs on the have to. Nice back to the pass, but T makes it rip high and slams it home. What a pass from McMillan, who nodded to McKee, and he did a quick flash backdoor cut to the end line.
Sonics got off to the early lead and only had it to see that
one thing to tie it up with a second free throw that's airborne and drops through. Nate gets both free throws in there.